Hello, I'm Jim Hammen. I'm the Director of Student Services with Liberty Public Schools. Here today to talk to you a little bit about upcoming events in Liberty Public School District when it comes to our kindergarten students for next school year. That's right, we're already starting to think about next year, 2015-16, and new for this next year will be the enrollment online process. What's going to take place in our school district starting on February 9th is all students who are eligible, being the age of 5 prior to August 1st of 2015, can attend kindergarten this next year, and it will start with the enrollment process. They'll go online to start this. You can enroll from home. Essentially, any computer that has internet access can be used, and parents start the process in this way. They'll go to registration.liberty.k12.mo.us, complete the needed information. They will then be directed to the school and schedule a time to visit with their building level secretary and or registrar and start putting in the rest of the information that they need so they can be assigned classes for this next year. Again, this is for kindergarten only to start, and as we become more comfortable with it and learn more about the process, we will expand this to other students enrolling for next school year. What we'll need to do is schedule a time with your building, and this can be done also online when you complete the enrollment packet and information. Just to let you know a little bit more about this, this will start February 9th, and we will still have a kindergarten roundup this next year. That is scheduled for March 24th. We would like to see as many people possible enroll in between February 9th and March 24th so we can get an accurate count of our numbers and start planning for this next school year. Also, what you'll need to bring at this time when you do go to the school after completing online enrollment is your photo ID, if you're the birth parent or the legal guardian of this student, two current proofs of residency, which can be gas, water, or electric bills, utility bills, or if you have a lease or closing statement on a house within the last 60 days. Those are acceptable forms of proof of residency. You'll need your child's state-issued birth certificate, something that's proving that they are 5 years old prior to the date stated. Also, their immunization record and their Social Security card. Once you have those things, you've completed the online enrollment, you may then go to the school and the office staff will help you complete the enrollment process and you should be good to go and ready to start school for this next year. Don't forget also that students who are going to be kindergartners for the 15-16 school year are eligible to attend summer school yet this summer. We find this highly advantageous for students who are really wanting to get a head start and become familiar with the school before they start the process in the fall of next year. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to call your school. You can look up the information online at www.liberty.k12.mo.us. We appreciate your time and look forward to a great experience for your child and for you with Liberty Public Schools.